Well, NFL free agency is here. What's up, everybody? Chris Oldach of The Really Big Show. Another day at ESPN Cleveland brought to you by Jack Entertainment. The Browns made a big splash in the secondary yesterday, signing John Johnson, formerly of the LA Rams, to a three-year, $33 million deal. The safety is just 25 years old, going to play a huge part in Joe Wood's defense. Now, the Browns still have some holes on the defense, specifically up front. Need another edge rusher opposite of Myles Garrett. Where do they go from here in day two of free agency? Conversation starts with a really big show. 9-1, Tony Rizzo, Aaron Goldhammer, plus our Browns analyst Tony Grossi will join Emmett Golden for RBS next at noon. Then Cleveland Browns Daily, Nathan Zagura and Bo Bishop from 1 to 3. They'll have much more as well. And a ton of news around the NFL. The Patriots spending a ton of money. What about the rest of the AFC North, the Browns division, the next level? Emmett, Gerard, they'll have more. Plus, ECT and Matt Fontana to wrap up your Tuesday here at ESPN Cleveland. All presented by Jack Entertainment, Ohio's gaming company.